Oh, they had him leaning, and Ender Inciarte is caught. Tommy Joseph will run at him, and Freddie Galvis should be able to track him down, and does. That's the quick feet of Jerad Eickhoff.
And that little extra pause helped out as well.
Goes 1-3-6.